Let's measure to see if we got it in the correct spot. Apparently it's right on, so we're good to go.